What's the opposite of plus 9, please?
Minus 9. So I'm going to say x plus 9.
Okay, I'm not doing plus 9 minus 9.
Zero. So this is just plain x. 19 minus 9 is? So you're just thinking opposites, right? You're just doing opposites. Let's do another one here. Here's our one. 4x equals negative 21. We need a calculator for this one. That's going to be in your head. We need a calculator. So that means 4 times a number equals negative 21. 4 times the number equals negative 21. Wait, it is, but it's good. Good. That's what's going to be, but I want to show you what you're doing because, again, we're going to make a harder question, but you're going to need to know the steps, right? You could have it too. That's the math class. Once you have to go to how this math is easy. Sophia figures your time to shine. So that says 4 times x. What's the opposite of multiplying, please?
Multiply.
Right. So what are we going to divide by here? Nope. Because it's whatever the number is with the x, you want to be one just plain x here, right? So you have to get rid of this number, so whatever this number is, you want to divide. And the goal is to get plain old x by itself. That's the whole goal behind all these questions. All right, Sophie, with your calculator, please. What is negative 21 divided by 4? That sounds okay.
Okay.
Try again. 21 negative 21 divided by 4. I got a different number, I think.
No.
Something happened there. I don't know what happened. I got a different number. Yeah. I got a different number. Remember, just from like our dividing practice, right, or like our integers, right, negative divided by positive is still negative, right? Okay. Let's do a few more. No, I'm not going to lose. You stop. I don't know what to do.
I would just.
All those darn car shows. Actually, I'm not here tomorrow.
Oh, I thought you were here today.
Yeah, they moved here. What I'll probably do is I may have to help the supply. You may have to help the supply teacher. So I'm probably going to give them a little mini lesson. You may have to help
it
with
it. Hopefully it's some waters.
It's not, because he's gone. So. But what I'll do, what I'll do.
Expect the worst day when all the
time. So what we'll do tomorrow, guys, let me just hit pause. So I'll give you a rundown of what's going to happen tomorrow. Okay?
Shall we do so?
No, I don't. Today is Thursday. No. Okay, so opposite of negative 3.2, please. Okay, so I'm going to say x minus 3.2. Say plus 3.3. Okay, great. So what is, Liam, to finish up here, what is 5.1 plus 3.2, please? Okay, this last one is tricky, okay? So if you mess this one up, don't feel bad. I threw a curveball at you. In order to get x by itself, what are we going to do? Can we volunteer? Alan, go ahead.
Divide X by itself.
Okay, so we're dividing by what number?
-2.3.
Very good. So remember here, you want just plain X to be there. So even though it's a negative, and even though it's a decimal, you're still going to divide by the entire thing. Okay, right, because you want just a plain X there. So whether this was negative 14 billion, whatever, whatever the number is in front of the X, you're going to divide by. Okay, even though it's a negative there. Sort of good? Okay, negatives are okay to divide by. Okay, Aaron, use your calculator skills. Do you calculate it? Okay, use your phone, please. You can do 5.8 divided by negative 2.3.
2.5.
Negative.
-2.5.
What we're gonna do is rounding with some more in the next week. Okay, I'm gonna hand back your test and we pause the video, okay? Overall, I was pretty pleased with the test. Actually, should we give them back? So these are writers. So would you promise not to copy off anyone?
No.